I am committed to living a righteous life, right? I blame it on my grandmother. Growing up, anything, you know, it was all about justice. It was all about fairness. It was all about service. And it was all about equity. I have to be the voice for those who don't have a voice. I have to be the voice for those who are not at the table.